I feel really blessed and fortunate to have this opportunity to have March today, and I'm really grateful for the path that he paved for us. I love him already because we share the same birthday, and so also I think it's an honor to have a day off in his honor and to be able to do what he did and stand up and show that, you know, we're all able to be united, because there was more than just African Americans out here marching today, and that was really touching and everything, and everybody's out here holding hands, holding signs, and laughing together and marching and speaking, and I think it's just, it really shows how far we have come and how much further we have to go and are able to go and all the opportunities that we have because of this man.
Today, basically, I was marching just to show that we appreciate them and have the things we take granted today, like we wouldn't have if it wasn't for them, marching. So today, I'm marching to show my appreciation for my past and everything people have done.
There's a march in UC San Diego where I was an undergraduate student like some of you. And I never forgot that day. We marched for him. We were heartbroken. And we had more marching to do that same year Bobby Kennedy was shot in June. But I want to tell you, as long as people are willing to get out, march to show how they feel about freedom and justice, then they'll always be marching.